They've all been trained, you know, to take the best precautions when they're searching and doing this, and you know, we just be as careful as we can. Guns, stolen items, methamphetamines. So, you know, it's getting worse, and you never know what you're gonna walk in on.
And I have to identify the one tablet.
That's the marijuana and Xanax he had on him.
He had that. Backyard.